I'm Mathew Davide Hurtado. I had lost almost 50 pounds and I couldn't digest anything. Couldn't hold a cup, couldn't play my guitar. And I remember trying to work and I ended up crying that day because I couldn't physically do anything. I had stood for about an hour and my body gave out and I didn't understand what was going on with me. So it had been about almost two years that before I got a proper diagnosis, I had tried everything. We bankrupted just prior to me discovering you. And that was the bottom of the bottom because we'd lost our home. We'd lost our vehicle. I'd lost my income. I had a son. My spine hurt so bad. I was always dizzy. I couldn't keep my thoughts together. I was very weak. I tried to keep lifting dumbbells and go back to what I was. I was a personal trainer, so I'd try to take my health back. And I had over 36 trips to the ER because I kept trying to take my health back before I was healed. Yeah, I was in the ER over 36 times. They said I went into somatization illness, whatever that is, but I couldn't stop shaking. My nervous system couldn't handle it. And I remember it was 18 weeks that I stayed in for the first round. And I remember by week 9, I knew that I was going to be okay. I'm eternally grateful for what you've done because I knew in my heart of hearts, if I didn't do ACT, I probably would have suicided myself because I was dead set on going to go to the gym. I'm going to train. And if it kills me, it's going to kill me. And I think it would have killed me because it was close a few times, but it did work. And I got 100% of my life back and I train like a pro athlete today. And I'm very proud to say that because that to me is how I gauge my well-being is how much can I do? And I'm actually better now than I was before. Yeah. If you have any questions about Lyme or ACT, please feel free to contact me directly on Facebook. I'm here and I'd love to share my insights and my story with you again.